Dear creative entrepreneur, how to keep your cool in the age of AI. The speed of change is frantic. You can feel your heart pounding against your chest. If you don't keep up, you'll not make it, right? Wrong. Here are the only things you need, and it's good news. One, sense of taste. Developing a sense of taste is about cultivating your preferences and sensibilities so you can become a tastemaker and lead in your chosen niche. In other words, you will identify upcoming trends, create innovative styles, and capture the attention of anyone. You will influence others and carve out a unique space in your field. Two, discernment. This is your ability to make careful distinctions and spot patterns in your thinking about truth, real and false. When information is abundant, discernment is crucial. Discernment allows you to sift through the noise and determine what is accurate, relevant, and valuable. And couple this with three, judgment. This is your capacity to make strong, considerate decisions and come to sensible conclusions. You weigh the pros and cons, considering the implications, and ultimately making a choice that is in your best interest and the best interest of others. You must develop a sharpness of vision so you can see what others don't, which means you need four, perspective. This is your ability to perceive more clearly and examine everything through multiple views and lenses. You gain a more comprehensive understanding of a situation, challenge, or opportunity. You'll increase your empathy, understanding, and creativity. These four qualities converge on five, wisdom. This is the culmination of the previous qualities, allowing you to know what to do, when to do it, and how to do it. It involves thinking and acting using knowledge, experience, understanding, common sense, and insight in a way that benefits both you and others. This is your capacity to make sound decisions and navigate complex situations. In the age of AI, if you cultivate these five qualities, sense of taste, discernment, judgment, perspective, wisdom, you'll make it. FOMO won't be chasing you down, haunting your dreams. You'll engage in meaningful work, immersed in life itself, and be at peace.